Mycotoxin-producing molds, such as aspergillus and penicillium species, can develop during storage. They are responsible for the production of aflatoxins and ochratoxins, for instance. Molds can grow over a wide range of temperatures, and in general, the rate of mold growth will decrease with decreasing temperature and available water. The first level to reduce the risk of mold's development is a proper storage in clean and well-ventilated silos. A second option is the use of mold inhibitor. Adisseo has developed MoldNil, a synergistic blend of buffered organic acids that shows effective mold inhibition even in challenging conditions. For more information, visit our website www.adisseo.com.